So I've had people come to me about issues with white textures when they install ENBs such as SA DirectX 2.0 or V graphics. I thought I'd make a video to address what this problem is and how to fix it. So let's take a look.
You picked the wrong house, fool!
So, what's the problem? The reason this issue usually happens is because the game's FAR clip is too low, and it's breaking the fog effect in the ENB. If you're not familiar, the FAR clip is basically the draw distance at which objects can be streamed into view. The FAR clip value is stored inside timecyc.dat, which contains the weather settings for San Andreas. Each weather setting has its own FAR clip value. The fog effect in SA DirectX 2.0 can be seen here in the distance. Map objects beyond the fog seem to have this white texture that should only appear at a distance and is meant to simulate fog covering the map. If the FAR clip is too low, however, fog will cover the entire map, causing all objects, even the player, to have these white textures. Most ENBs will include their own timecyc, and the default FAR clip value should be high enough so that this won't be an issue. Unless you've altered the timecyc included with the ENB, or you're straight up not using the timecyc included with the ENB, this won't be the cause of this issue. Although, another common mod that alters the game's FAR clip is Project 2DFX, which includes a draw distance changer. People have often reported that using Project 2DFX with certain ENBs will cause interiors to suffer from this white texture issue. But once they're not in an interior, the problem disappears. So why does this happen? The draw distance changer in Project 2DFX allows users to overwrite the FAR clip value inside the timecyc file, and also alters the FAR clip depending on the height the player is from the ground. However, when in interiors, the draw distance changer in Project 2DFX seems to set the FAR clip to a lower value, so low in fact, that it causes the fog in some ENBs to bug out, causing everything in the interior to have this white texture issue. So, what's the solution? Unfortunately, I couldn't find any settings that allow you to continue to use the draw distance changer in Project 2DFX while using certain ENBs. So the only way to fix this issue and continue to use Project 2DFX is to disable the draw distance changer. To do this, go into your Project 2DFX configuration file, go to the draw distance changer section, set the enabled setting to 0 and then save the file. This will make San Andreas use the FAR clip value from the timecyc.dat instead, and should fix the white texture issue when inside interiors. However, what if you relied on the draw distance changer in Project 2DFX to alter the FAR clip to your liking? Unfortunately, you won't be able to tweak the settings that make the FAR clip increase as the player gets higher from the ground, but you can increase the FAR clip manually through the timecyc if you're not happy with the FAR clip value that's usually set by the ENB. Basically, every advanced ENB you use will contain its own timecyc. If you install the ENB's new timecyc through mod loader, which I'd recommend, the file will be located in your mod loader folder. If you just replace the game's original timecyc with the ENB timecyc, the file will be located in your data folder. Once you find the timecyc included with the ENB, open it with a text editor. As you can see, while the file is documented, the formatting can be a bit messy due to large differing values. The FAR clip value in the timecyc should be the 27th setting, and it's usually one of the biggest numbers. Most ENBs will have the same FAR clip value for all weather settings, which should make identifying and replacing the value fairly easy. As you can see here, in the SA DirectX 2.0 timecyc file, the FAR clip is 1200 for all weather settings, which is a bit too low for my liking, so I'm going to change all the FAR clip values to 2000 instead. Here are some comparisons with the FAR clip changes. And now that's it. I fixed the white texture issue and also kept my FAR clip to the same value that I used with Project 2DFX. Be sure to check out my San Andreas Mod Showroom series for more modding videos, and don't forget to subscribe to support the channel.